Four ingredient, no need, no effort focaccia. Let's go. In a bowl, add the dry ingredients, add the warm water, stir with a spatula or incorporate with your hands. Oil up the dough ball, let it rise overnight. Punch down the dough, add oil to a baking sheet with parchment paper, stretch out the dough, cover it, and let it rise for another hour. Add the oil, create the dimples, and add any toppings of choice. I'm using tomatoes, olives, oregano, and salt. Bake until golden and follow for more.